corollary of that. The end does not justify the means, which means you can't use an evil means to try and attain a good end. But of course, you may have thought over the course of the week, well, wait a minute here. That doesn't seem like it's all together possible. What happens if you get in a so-called ethical dilemma? I mean, what happens if you're literally confronted, you know, with two evils, you know, and you're just trying to choose the lesser one? Well, that's perfectly permissible to try and select the lesser of two evils.
What's permitted, now it's visited in a theoretical notch. I gave up putting things on my wrist. I feel with every watch. It's supposed to ridicule, I could see. Put you in a pickle, I could see. Your mind tickle with ears that itch to hear something that would solve a riddle.
It's going to be really hard to know what is the lesser of two evils.
I just say, follow the light within you that shines every day more bright. Okay, now, let's go. Right through the rainbow rodeo, for show we go with flow, bro. Where's your sister going through the mud? Because we thought we heard a dismal thud.
Stealing is wrong in itself if you're a principle-based ethicist. Sometimes it comes under other names, but let's just put it all under one big name. Let's call it principle-based ethics.
personal base ethics becomes a purple hectics. Ring around the rosy circle. Don't tell me shimmy shammy was for the jamming. I could take it for a napping too. When you have a pile of books and they give you dirty looks, cause you won't open up the books. Of good ideas linger there, they're in their underwear. You could see them raw from here.
We need to share that tradition that we have with people.